This video is brought to you by HTPCBuild.com. We're going to cover how to add SABnzbd categories. So to reach our guide, go to HTPCBuild.com and go to Software, SABnzbd, Advanced Configuration Guide, and Adding Download Categories. So here's our guide. It's got step-by-step instructions and pictures, but more importantly, it has the categories and group indexer tags for the subcategories for NZB Matrix. Now, this is really cool because it lets you sort out the different downloads that you might pull from NZB Matrix. So let's go ahead and go to SABnzbd, click in Config, and then go ahead and click on Categories on the left-hand side. This will bring you to the page that lets you configure the categories for SABnzbd. So what you would normally do is you would enter the name of the category that you want to create. So let's do TV anime here. And go ahead and enter the name on the left-hand side. And then what we want to do is grab the group indexer tag and then go ahead and paste that in that column on the far right. And then create a folder that we want SABnzbd to download anything that comes in under that group indexer tag. So here we're doing C anime. And make sure to click Add to save it. Let's go ahead and do another one. Let's do TV. So we're going to go back and create another category called TV. And then grab all the group indexer tags and create a folder for that download. So if you see here, we're grabbing the tags and pasting them in, and we're saving it. So the category tool here is really powerful. You can do all sorts of cool things with them. Really great for sorting out your downloads. Here's another example. We're going to do documentaries. Instead of creating another folder, I want my documentaries to save to the same path as my TV shows, so I'm just going to use the same one. And I'll grab those indexer tags and paste them in. I can also do all sorts of other things. I can break out my categories. I might take one group indexer tag and put that in and create a specific category for that and have it saved to a very specific folder. And then take the rest of those group indexer tags for that one category and have it saved to another folder. So I might do that here for, let's say, music. So what I want to do is say I want to segregate my lossless music to one specific folder. So I create a category called Music Lossless, and then I go ahead and grab the tag specifically for lossless music. Right, go ahead and paste that in to SABnzbd, and then tell it to save it to a specific folder called Music Lossless. Right, so now I've got a very specific category for a very specific download. Say for the rest of the music, I might create another category called Music and have it saved to a different folder, just say Music, and then use the rest of the indexer tags and paste them in, and making sure I remove the Music Lossless tag. So as you can see, SABnzbd's categories are very advanced. You can do all sorts of things to sort your downloads out. I highly recommend you play around with this feature, and you'll really find that it suits very well to your downloads. This video is brought to you by HTPCBuild.com. Please check out our website. We've got tons of guides on HTPC hardware as well as software. We're trying to make HTPCs easy for everyone.